No, if I think about
Yes.
Rio, like I really don't know like the best colleges in all country. I only know
I
about
think the
Rio.
one considered to be the best one in the country is USP. It's the University of São Paulo. It always ranks the first
Or one
in
of the
like
first three.
any ranking. It's always the first one from Brazil.
In Rio, there's like the public schools as well, the public universities, like what
UERJ.
UFRJ, and they're like
UFRJ,
really big. Like one of them, I'm not sure which one. It's not they're not having classes because of the Olympics. The state doesn't have money to pay the teachers, so everyone's like, okay, if you don't pay us, we won't work. So they're not having classes for like a long time. I have friends that they don't know when they're going to continue studying. They're like, oh, I'm home, I don't know what to do. But it's one of the best of the country.
I think we don't care about it as much as Koreans do, though. We don't introduce our universities when we're talking to people. Like, just about my major, maybe.
Just major, yeah. If someone
If someone
asks,
asks, then I'm gonna answer, but I think presidents don't care all that much about those rankings.